Hi, I'm Davis.
Hi, I'm Wakako.
And this week's phrase is, in spite of the heavy rain, my grandfather reached the top of the mountain.
今週のフレーズは、豪雨にもかかわらず祖父は山頂に到着しましたです。In spite は、何々にもかかわらずという意味です。天候が激しい、厳しいことを表すときは、heavy を使います。また、fog、霧には、heavy の代わりに thick を使うこともできます。
In spite of the heavy rain, my grandfather reached the top of the mountain.
Wow, he must be really strong.
In spite of the heavy rain, my grandfather reached the top of the mountain.
Wow, he must be really strong.
In spite of the heavy snow, my grandfather reached the top of the mountain.
Wow, he must be really strong.
I hope you enjoyed this week's phrase. Come see us at Musashi Urawa Sae International School. See you! For more information on this week's phrase, click on the link below. Also, don't forget to subscribe and comment. That's all for this week's phrase. Hope to see you again. Bye!